matter what happens, you mustn't leave. I need to find Virgil. I promise I'll be back. I know this is hard. You must listen to me. Be a big boy. A man, huh? If I don't return, you must run. By yourself, alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else. A new beginning. Virgil! Where are you, Virgil?
For a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pimple Nero is making a beeline for Urisin, and if he gets there, he's gonna... Oh!
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urizen, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. But Urizen is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? V. All the way down here and turning tail, really?
One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, Ry.
Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you. Did I really do this? Well, I'm counting for taste.
Thank you.
Things gonna close if I don't hurry. Already here. These ladies work fast.
Let's rock.
Well, well. O king of stench and filth. I'm impressed. Those are two of the most badass women in the world. And I only know one other guy who can defeat them.
Jackpot. Dante.
Thank you.
just hope Nero was completely useless.
Get Nero out of here! This is a bad move! Nero,
go!
You're just in reach!
That bastard called me deadweight! I didn't come all this way for nothing!
Serves a purpose. I have plans for the both of you. You will exist to give me strength. How fortunate to serve such divine purpose.
All right. Enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job.
Hey, wait. I'm not done talking yet.
Okay, you get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one.